Is that guy still freaking a fence again? That is why you stay away from him. Stay away from Dab Guy. He has germs. Again, Dab Guy is a nasty person now. He might kill a person one day, like him throwing his Nintendo Switch to Flutter, or even Nixamen, out of, get this, anger, losing over a game of Super Mario Party Jamver. This Dab Guy has a criminal record. Yes, I heard Dab Guy has a criminal record, breaking someone's clock, and making love to a fence, once again, and he is racist. Everybody wants to beat up Dab Guy, he's the New Year Eve 2002 kid after all, he was born on a holiday, just shy on the last day of 2002. Hey Druzy, how's Caden McDonald is going, with Marmalade Group, Jack Chris, Davis Jera, and Sri. We got Blaze 17 there, and Blaze 17 said he hates the copycat, and his family too. Yeah, the copycat is messing things up again. Hey Cardman 22, do you remember how Chaotic Passion saved Nixamen from Yellow Tutu and Flutter at Oz Comic Con in Melbourne in June? Yeah, we were there actually, you were there right.
Just watch the freaking game. Geelong is losing right now, so take on that bro.
Then I blame the copycat for making my team lose. The game isn't over yet. Frick the copycat and his family. He missed. He hit at the post. No. 1-1-1. Damn you, Reece Stanley, you cost us the bloody game. Frick that game.
Who broke my heart? You did. Oh, to the target blade.
I also blame Flutter with me saying no, 1-1-1.
No. 1-1-1.
We are so close to making to the grand final again. Damn you, the copycat. I'm sending a email to the copycat stag stating your team sucks.